Do you love porn? I think it's a very difficult question to answer in public, and this is that's why Pornhub is such a challenging and amazing brand, and that Cannes Lions Day One convinced me that porn can be not so bad. After I saw this ad, I really want to see it again. I really want to see what these people did. So I really encourage you to check it out, because that was amazing. So to day one for me was the day when changed some my attitude to some aspects and really inspired me. So first this porn thing. Who would think that porn can be something millions view without spending a penny within one day? That's pretty amazing. So check this out. Second thing that I want to tell you is that no matter how many presentation inspiring people today I saw, the most amazing person was David Copperfield. And that is a great business and marketing lesson, because if you really touch somebody, you really can change it. Before I would say I would never ever ever go to any magic show because it's lame and it's for children. After seeing him today, I think magic is like, it's like wow thing. And like David said, that it's not about magic tricks, it's about building a relationship and giving experience, and it's about bringing happiness. And he made me happy. He made happy this girl who was showing it with, and we all, like all these hundreds of people who were on in the audience, feel like so happy and so inspired. They feel like children again, and he gave us this 45 minutes of feeling children again. And feeling that it's something, oh my God, I'm really disturbed that somebody's talking, but Italian, they always talk so loud. But anyway, other thing that I learned today is that you cannot be boring, because I'm a terrorist when it's come. I'm going to every single thing, even if I think that it's not be interested to me. Like I went on talk about Nigeria, it was amazing. But I went also on a talk about China, and I think China actually will be interesting for me, because I have some clients who are from China. But you know what? I could not stand that. After 10 minutes, I left. I come back just for a second again to hear, but it still was boring. Like, you can't read when you're in Cannes. You can't say things that are like completely irrelevant. You can't say internet change everything. Seriously? Wow, you changed everything long time ago. You don't have to come to see it. And second thing, what I hated about today also, Magda Daniwa, she wrote an amazing book about video marketing, and I was thinking a lot about her today. And I think these people who were talking today, especially in China representation, they should read her book, because it's no point of doing video that is not teaching me anything. And it also does not inspire me, because they took music from stock, images from stock, so I completely did not appreciate this. Another thing about panels. Please do not say things like, take a risk and be creative. We are on Creative Festival. These people are taking risks to be creative and taking risks to win the award. So it's just completely boring to say something like this. Another thing that I absolutely loved is our cases that we show. Intel cases, how they use drones to beat a Guinness record, was absolutely epic and amazing. Check it out. Put somewhere on YouTube, drones and Intel and Guinness, and you're gonna see that it was amazing. And what else? Let me see my notebook notes that... Another thing, you know, what I love about Cannes and what I show today. Today was, all presentation was a great show. Great show. And how one of the guys said, you know, sometimes we're being funny and somebody comes to us, it's like, oh, really, you're funny? And I don't know we are allowed to be funny. And he said, yeah, we're allowed to be ourselves and we're just naturally funny. So I want to finish today with saying, just explore your funniness, and when you're on a stage or not on a stage, or when you're with a client or whatever you do, just you are allowed to be funny. Just hopefully you also have some substantial thing to say, and you're going to be funny and interesting and inspiring. So I'm going to see you tomorrow, when it's going to be another super inspiring day in Cannes.